Morning. IMPD is investigating a deadly hit and run on the city's west side. Around 4 this morning, officers were called to West 34th between 465 and High School Road on reports of a person down. When they arrived on the scene, they found an adult male who had been struck by a vehicle. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Police believe this is a fatal hit and run. Anyone with information is being urged to contact IMPD or Crime Stoppers.